Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. So today I am doing a review of the Boult Cosmic Smartwatch, which I've actually received as a birthday gift. So tomorrow is my birthday and today is my birthday eve. So my sister Nancy, she has given it to me. And although I've already unboxed it before and I've been using it for a week now, I decided to pack it again and unbox it once again and show you guys, so you can get the experience of how you will feel once you buy it from online or from an offline shop. So there is a plastic coating on top of this which I have already removed. So I'm just opening this. So you open it like this and here you get the warranty card. So you get the QR code and some instructions here. So if you follow the instructions, you can activate your warranty. You get the user manual here. But I think the smartwatch is pretty easy to use, so you will not actually need a user manual if you're a tech freak already. And even in my case, I knew the basics of how to operate a smartwatch. So I didn't need the user manual, but in case you are facing any issues with a particular function that you want some assistance on, then you can refer to the user manual. And after this comes, this is the charger, the magnetic charger, and this is the smartwatch itself. So I'm taking the smartwatch out and showing you. So I switched it off also, just to show you. So in order to switch it on, you just have to press this side button, press and hold it. So this home screen, actually I've downloaded it from my phone because I feel that this particular screen gives a dashboard of all my data. Like I can see the calendar, the last recorded, heart rate, number of steps, distance traveled, and both a digital and a classical clock, and the number of calories burned. So there are many watch faces which I'll show you. Okay, so this is the one which I have downloaded, and these are some pre-installed watch faces. That's it. If you scroll from left to right, you can get to see your recently used functions. If you scroll from right to left, you can see your activity dashboard, your heart rate, your blood oxygen level, your sleep data for last night, music control. If you connect it with your phone, you can control your music. You can play, pause, and select the previous or next track. The weather, and you can add more. So you can change the menu, like the style type. So this is style 2 basically. Style 1 is like this. Okay, you get like these small circles. I personally prefer style 3 because I don't know which icon refers to which menu. So like this, style 3 is like this. You can also monitor your blood pressure. So when you monitor your heart rate or your blood pressure, this sensor will glow green like this. It also senses if it's actually in contact with the skin. So if it's not in contact, it will not detect anything. So for heart rate and blood pressure, it will glow green, and for blood oxygen, it glows red. So this is, I think, a very good instrument for health measurement. You will not need like separate pulse monitor, blood pressure monitor, or oximeter, because this watch will give you like all-in-one data except your body temperature, which is available in Apple watches. But then again, this is like much more affordable than an Apple watch. So the current price on Flipkart is, I think, $1,300. And for a watch, for a smartwatch in this price range, I feel it is very value for money. Okay, Okay, so apart from Boult Cosmic, Boult has another model called Drift also, where you have inbuilt speaker and you even have games. So that is a little costly. I think that is 2999. But if your budget is slightly on the lower side, you can definitely go ahead with this one. So I haven't used any watches of different brands like Boult or Noise before, so I can't do a comparison right away. The battery life is pretty good because every day I just charge it for 2 minutes maybe, and it stays on full charge. So they claim that a 10-minute charge will give a battery backup of 2 days, which I haven't tested manually, and apparently a full charge gives a battery backup of 20 days. This is as per what they claim. I haven't actually used the product and measured the battery value. But overall, I feel it's pretty good. So in case your phone is switched off, you get your WhatsApp or any kind of notifications here. Not switched off, if the screen is off, you can get your messages here. And you can even password protect it. So there is an option to change password here. Okay, but I feel it will make it a bit more difficult to access my watch, and there is no sensitive information as such, so I haven't given any password protection. And overall, I feel the look and everything is pretty classy. If I wear it and show you. So there are two straps to hold the buckle. I feel the look is very, whatever you are wearing, I think for men especially, whether you're wearing t-shirt, shirt or formals, anything, I think this will go with any type of clothing that you're wearing. So I think that's it for this video. I've pretty much covered everything, and I hope you like this video. If you want to buy this smartwatch, I'll give the link in the description box. And the price keeps on changing, and especially there are a lot of sale events going on in different e-commerce platforms like Flipkart, Amazon. So you can even go to one of your local stores and check at what price they are offering. For me, I think, as in my sister got it for me, and I think she got it at 1300. That was the last price that I checked in Flipkart. So go ahead, if you liked this review, please do like and share this video. And this was my complete honest review of this smartwatch. Speaking of pros and cons, if I would have to say, so there is a slight bit of a connectivity issue with the app. If you connect it with your phone, and if your phone has a battery saver option, after a certain period of time it gets disconnected. So that is one issue that I would say, that is one of the cons that I would say. Also, there is this shake to click feature. If you switch on your camera on your phone, and if you shake this, so it clicks your photo. But that I don't find it practical, because if you're shaking your left hand or whichever hand, I think your other hand might also shake a little. So that makes a little bit impractical. Apart from that, I think it's pretty good. So let me know what you think, your personal opinion of this smartwatch. I am personally very satisfied with this, and I think it's a value for money. So go ahead, if you like this review, and please do like and subscribe to my channel, and stay tuned for new videos.